Now, why am I burning this paper in this way, you ask? Well, that will make much more sense once we get to our location. So let's get there and let me explain to you what I have going on today and what I have going on in this particular vlog. Let's go. So what I was trying to do there was stain paper for it to turn like a yellow goldish color, you know, like the message in the bottle notes that you find in like the Pirates of the Caribbean. But it didn't really. I don't know if I didn't do it long enough, but I don't have that kind of time, so gotta do what you gotta do. So we learned, we looked it up, we should have looked it up in the first place, but we looked it up and copy paper, which is what I use, or does not stain easily, so that was the problem. Note for next time.
So my model is running a little late. That's what all this is about. My first vlog / photo shoot together, combined at least. But she is running a little late. It's all good though, you know, I'm still capturing the moment. It is golden hour, so you can't waste that time. So now I'm just sitting here waiting, wishing, you know. I was sitting, waiting, wishing you believe my superstition. Jack Johnson? No. All right, let's continue to wait. She is finally here, but she is late as fuck. Now she's getting ready to get out of the car. The one and only Miss Desiree Duncan.
And she's finally getting out of the car.
I'm finally here.
She is here. Oh my goodness. About time.
Oh, shut your face. That little card wouldn't come out.
Uh-huh. That's what they all say.
Oh,
you're funny. First set of photos done. She got there really late, so we only got a few in because of the light. We're losing light, but it's okay because we're headed over to the Crawfish Festival to use some night photography shots. Hopefully the lighting is good there. I'm really excited for this one. Let's do it. So fantastic time taking pictures with Desiree.
Yes.
It was so fun. Plus
so
we got to see some bad karaoke. Oh my goodness, how about that? That was pretty
terrible.
It was really
bad. I like
bad.
The girl who promoted her business.
Yeah, the girl who just went up there and promoted her business. She was like, I got $12 turkey legs.
Which is way too much for turkey legs.
It is way too much. Hey, but she freestyled real nice. She did. But thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
And I will catch you in the next video. Deuces.